Did you know that Amazon was the sleeping giant of artificial intelligence? Well, it seems like it has finally woken up. In recent weeks, we've seen a flood of announcements about artificial intelligence, and Amazon hasn't been left behind. Jeff Bezos, the founder of Amazon, is more involved than ever in AI development.
What is it that you're doing at Amazon?
AI.
AI.
95% AI. You have to remember, AI, modern AI, is a horizontal enabling layer. It can be used to improve everything. It will be in everything.
Bezos believes that AI is like electricity, an horizontal layer that will improve everything it touches. But wait, did you know that Amazon has a very important business line that goes beyond the online store that we all know? Its music platform or its video on demand service? I'm talking about its cloud computing platform known as AWS or Amazon Web Services. Well, Amazon has launched a suite of AI models that compete with the best in the market, like OpenAI. Nova, which is the name of its new model, promises to be a serious contender. This model is not just a large language model or LLM, but it's also multimodal, meaning it can process text, images, and video. Nova comes in several versions: Nova Micro, Nova Lite, and Nova Pro. Nova Micro is a fast and efficient text model, ideal for simple tasks. On the other hand, Nova Lite and Pro are multimodal, allowing inputs of text, images, and video, opening up a range of possibilities for applications in marketing, customer service, and much more. Additionally, Nova stands out for its performance in benchmarks, ranking among the best models on the market. In summary, Amazon, which seemed to be out of the game when it comes to AI models, and I say it seemed because although they have specialized services like Bedrock, they were actually preparing the launch of their own models. But what do you think? Do you believe Amazon is leading the way in AI, or are there other competitors ahead of them? Leave me a comment and don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel for more news on technology and artificial intelligence. I'm Colin, this has been the IT Guy, and I'll see you in the next one.